The Canon lightsaber hilt. It's what most of us think of when we first think of lightsabers. I found five of them for under $200, and I'm going to show you where to get them today on Darth Rage Reviews.
Evacuate? In our moment of triumph? I think you overestimate their chances.
Greetings, Force fans, and welcome to another episode of Darth Rage Reviews, your source for the Force. Today, we're talking about Canon lightsabers. We're talking about those lightsabers that you've seen in the films, in the comics, in the cartoons, carried and wielded by your favorite Jedi and Sith. These are what we think of when we think of lightsabers. Well, today, I'm going to walk you through five of them that I found for under $200. Five Canon lightsabers for under $200. Now, asterisk, there are more accurate versions of every single one of these out there. These are not the most accurate versions of any of these hilts, but they will cost you less than $200. I can guarantee you that. So, why don't we get started? See what we've got. So I only have really one of these examples that I've purchased myself. The rest I'm just going to kind of show you where they are online. So we're going to get started with one of my favorite lightsaber companies, Vyer Sabers. So Vyer Sabers, if you go on their website and you go to their legendary sabers, you will see this, the Eco Scav. It's the Eco Scavenger that is a Rey based saber. It does have a little spinny knob on it. It does not actually ignite the saber. That is really just a fidget spinner on the top there. But this, the Eco Scav from Vyer Sabers, a Canon hilt, little wrap on the middle there, a little leather wrap on the middle there, and you've got Rey's lightsaber. That's going to run you $159. $159 out the door, the Eco Scav from VyerSabers.com. Keep in mind, guys, this order, I'm doing these chronologically, alphabetically, by order of importance. So you do the math in your head and figure out what goes where. So the first one is the Eco Scav Vyer Sabers, $159. Right out the door, guys, that will be yours. Up two. So this one came from the Pox store. So those of you that have played Jedi Fallen Order, you know the Fallen. So the Fallen Flight on the Pox store, right now, unfortunately right now it is out of stock, so you cannot get this version. You can get the empty hilt, but the Fallen Flight fully installed is going to run you $169. $169, you can be a Jedi like Cal Kestis once it comes back in stock. You can't get the hilt right now for like $89, something like that. Ridiculous price. You want to be Cal Kestis, head over to the Pax store. Pax store, Pox store. Again, that's like Caribbean. I say it both ways. Caribbean, you know. It's just one of those that I say both ways. So Pox store, Pax store. Whichever version, head over there. The Fallen Flight is going to run you $169. Next up, my boy Johnny Collado over at Dark Wolf Custom Sabers, almost always one of the best prices that you're going to find out there. So this is if you're into The Mandalorian and you want to get yourself a darksaber. You want to be the ruler of Mandalore. Well, the Darksaber V3 over there, this is the base lit DW Eco. Look, I know the picture says 188. I think it's 190. I don't know what, maybe it's on special right now. But $190. You can get a dark saber. It's the Dark Saber V3 base lit eco version. Again, there are better versions of this out there. This blade, it comes with a standard lightsaber blade, so it's not going to be that sword looking, Ripper style type blade on there. But the hilt is the dark saber. You can have the dark saber, $190 out the door. Out the door, $190, guys. You can't beat that. So next up on the list is a version of this. So this is the classic hero from Rebel Sabers. Very, very beautiful saber, obviously Luke's lightsaber. They have, Rebel Sabers also has a version of this that's called the Modern Hero, and it is basically the exact same lightsaber without the control box. So no control box. Take a look at it right over there. this exact same lightsaber, and it's going to run you $190. $190, and you can get a Luke lightsaber. Granted, the box ain't on there. There are more accurate versions. There are more accurate versions than this one out there. But come on, guys. $190. You can be wielding a lightsaber like our man, Luke Skywalker. You can't beat it, guys. $190. Luke Skywalker out the door from Rebel Sabers. All right. Last on the list is one that I actually do own. And this is the Kylo Ren Deluxe Lightsaber that is available right now on ShopDisney.com. So this one will run you $200 on Shop Disney. However, look around, guys. I found a $50 off coupon and free shipping when I purchased mine, which brought the price down to $150. I had a gift card, a Disney gift card, for $140-something, so it literally cost me $6. But $150 to $200, depending on what kind of coupons you can find out there, and you can have this Kylo Ren. It is not NeoPixel. It's their in-hilt blade. Not the best electronics, but the hilt is gorgeous. And it comes with one of these stands. It comes with Kylo's belt clip, and it comes with a wall mount like that as well. So all for $200, and you get all of this there. And again, this is available right now on ShopDisney.com. You can go there right now and get it, guys. Nothing's stopping you. Nothing is stopping you from having Kylo Ren's lightsaber for under $200. All right. I know it was quick, but that was five, guys. Five Canon hilts lightsabers. Actually, five fully functioning Canon lightsabers for under $200. All available now, except the Fallen Flight from the pack store. Every other one is available right now. You can go online and pick them up right now. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I know there are better deals out there as well. Please, 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 if you guys find them, tell me. Put them in the comments. I always like to pass on really, really good lightsaber deals to all of you. And tell me what you think. Did you like this video? Did it give you a little bit of information? Is it something that will help you in the future? If so, guys, please like and subscribe. Tell your friends. Share this to the world. Make me internet famous. As always, guys, I am Darth Rage. This is Darth Rage Reviews, your source for the Force.
I felt a great disturbance in the Force, as if millions of voices suddenly cried out in terror and were suddenly silenced.